Bruce has not seen the end of us.
We cannot let his betrayal go unanswered.
Bruce will pay for his betrayal.
And it will be a warning to all who dare follow him.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like leaving. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce, which you're...
Suffer me now.
And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want him out to rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your Overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit.
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
Thanks, boss. Now for some payback.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Oh, Talion!
You rescued this prisoner over my dead body!
And speaking of dead bodies...
Is the last... Well, you know, you've been doing the counting.
Yes, I know.
No. Crimson Blade!
Come for me, boss!
Well, I guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners, that fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views. I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah, I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why, we don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Rescue your boys, bring him here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck stain rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like, pull the arms off the ranger. Come at it, boys.
Just stop in the middle of a fight, lace up your bloody boots! Get up!
You're embarrassing yourself!
Stop it!
Wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a catagor.
He won't get far. You will find him and use him to show all of Mordor what happens to those who oppose the right.
Never seen anyone move. Great blade!
You fight for the Great Lord!
At your service, you're chosen! It'll be a pleasure, Crimson Blade!
Work together!
I have your back! Crimson Blade!
once again under my command. An attempted rebellion has been put down. Its conspirators have been put to the sword. Its leader will soon suffer the same fate. You now hold this fortress for the Bright Lord! Here, my enemies will find no weakness, no mercy, only the unassailable strength!